Oh my gosh, guys, I've been trying to find Blippi. I've been searching for him everywhere. He was literally just here, but he went missing. Blippi, where are you? Oh my gosh, did you guys just hear that? My grandma's taking Blippi to her evil prison. Oh no, I didn't even know my grandma was evil. She's usually so nice. This isn't good. We have to go save Blippi. But don't worry, Blippi. I have a plan. I'm gonna get my daddy's car and I'm gonna come and save you, but I don't even know how to drive, dude. Babies cannot be driving, but I'm just gonna try and figure this out. Okay, I think I remember how to do this. Okay, let's go, Blippi. I'm coming to save you. Oh my gosh, Blippi, there you are. Are we at my grandma's house? Oh no, how are we gonna escape? Oh my gosh, okay, but what if she's sleeping? What if she wakes up or something? We're gonna have to be really, really quiet, Blippi, so we're gonna have to find her cookies, but where could they be? Shut up, Blippi, shut up! Oh my gosh, she's gonna hear you. Don't say that like that loud. Oh my gosh, she's literally gonna wake up. Okay, let's just keep going and try and find these cookies, but where could they be? Oh my gosh, okay, I think I know where the kitchen is. This is literally my grandma's house, so I should know. So just follow me, Blippi. I think it's just this way. Just follow me. Okay, maybe I don't know where the kitchen is, Blippi, but let's just try and buy these darn cookies. No, dude, this is my grandma's house. Why would I live at my grandma's house? Dude, look, it's literally the scary attic. Okay, where are we gonna find these cookies, dude? We're gonna have to find these. Okay, Blippi, this is the only room we haven't checked, so the cookies must be in here, right? Okay, this is the kitchen, and look, dude, it's literally the cookies. Okay, we have the cookies now. What are we doing? Oh my gosh, my grandma's so mad. We gotta run. Dude, oh my gosh, but where are we gonna find the key? Oh my gosh, I see the attic key. I see the attic key, Blippi. It's over here. Okay, this door unlocked, but how am I gonna get to the attic? Okay, I got the attic key, but my grandma's literally chasing me. Okay, I'm running up the stairs right now. I can't believe my grandma's literally chasing me. She's so evil. Okay, just follow me, Blippi. Follow me. We gotta escape. Okay, let's go to the attic. And oh my gosh, she's literally going up in her wheelchair thing right now. So let's just put this key in and let's go. Oh my gosh, I really hope my grandma doesn't follow us in here, Blippi. This looks really scary. Dude, oh my gosh, me too. Those boards literally break, so we're gonna have to be careful, Blippi. But what even is this, dude? What is this prison? I didn't even know my grandma had this in her house. I don't know. There's literally, like, boards and pipes and, like, spikes. I don't even know. This is so evil. Okay, let's just keep going up here and doing this parkour, but oh my gosh, Blippi, I almost just fell, but okay, I made it all the way up, and dude, why is this, like, window broken? I think we have to open this, and look, there's literally bear traps, what the heck? Dude, yeah, I guess you're right, and oh my gosh, we can literally hide in this haystack, but we have to go, Blippi, we have to go, we have to go back home. Okay, just follow me, Blippi. We're gonna have to go through here, and I think maybe we can go, I don't even know. Oh my gosh, okay, there's a ladder right here. I've never been in this part of my grandma's house before, so I don't even know what it looks like. Oh my gosh, okay, we can jump out the window. We literally escaped, Blippi. Let's run. Dude, oh my gosh, she's literally chasing us. What do we do? Oh my gosh, there's a grave. Let's go into the grave, Blippi. We have nowhere else to go, but wait, Blippi, are we literally in our own graves right now? Dude, you have to come down here. You have to come check this out. This is crazy. Okay, Blippi, you're taking forever. Yeah, just come and come check this out, dude. Yeah, I don't even know what this is. I didn't even know my grandma had this in her backyard, but this is literally our grave, Blippi. Our grave is so big. Oh my gosh, Blippi, this is literally an elevator. What the heck? We're literally on an elevator right now. This is so sick. We didn't even have to, like, flick any levers or something. We're just flying. I know, dude. This is really weird. And how do we go so far up? Like, our grave wasn't even that deep, and now we're climbing stairs. Like, what is this, dude? This is so sus, but let's just go up here. Yeah, our grave was not deep at all, so let's just climb up here and let's check this out. What's even up here, Blippi? Dude, what is this? There's, like, literal skulls in here, and oh my gosh, there's more spikes, so we're gonna have to jump over these spikes, Blippi. Just be careful. Dude, I don't even know who that is. That kind of looks like Evil Blippi, but where do we go? Evil Blippi's literally chasing us. Uh, Oh my gosh, there's also someone else chasing me, Blippi. We have to find the way out. Where are we gonna go, dude? Oh my gosh, that's a dead end, and she literally caught me. Oh no, this is gonna be hard, dude. Oh my gosh, okay, now I have to find the way out, but where is it even gonna be, dude? All these people are chasing me. This is so creepy, Blippi. Oh my gosh, dude, they're everywhere. Oh my gosh, there's only someone chasing me, but I just found this ladder, and okay, thank gosh, they can't climb up, Blippi. I finally found my way out. Dude, I don't even know. Where are we? What even is this? Okay, let's just maybe open this. Oh, we can't even open it. It's locked, Blippi. Where do we go? Oh my gosh, my grandma's right there. What do we do? Dude, where did she even come from? This is so creepy. Oh my gosh, why is my grandma so scary? I think we might have to go to the cellar. Blippi, open the cellar. Let's hide. Yeah, this does look really hard, but let's just go across and make sure you do not fall on those spikes, Blippi. That would hurt so bad. Dude, I don't know. And oh my gosh, Blippi, you literally just fell the spikes. Okay, just follow me, dude. Just like get back up and follow me. Dude, my grandma is a medium. I don't even know why she did all this. This is super sus, but I literally made it across. So now you have to come, Blippi. But wait, where even are we now? Are we back in the house? Dude, me too. But let's just open this door and oh my gosh, what is this, Blippi? Oh my gosh, we're literally on like some sort of obstacle course right now. There's these two girls here. Where did they even come from? Dude, I'm actually going so fast right now. I literally just passed that girl, dude. I'm going so quick. I'm literally gonna get record timing. Blippi, I'm literally 20 seconds right now, and I see the end. Oh my gosh, okay, what's my time gonna be? It was 23 seconds. Oh, this wasn't even the end. What the heck? Oh my gosh, okay. And I literally just fell, Blippi. I'm such a noob. Oh my gosh, and my time didn't even reset, dude. And I had to restart all the way from the beginning. Oh, this is not fair. Dude, I honestly don't know. I was going way too quick. I thought I was gonna beat everybody, but I literally did because I was going way too quick. But I think I'm almost at the end. I just have to jump in here, and I think I'm near Blippi, so just watch out. Okay, I'm really gonna go slow, guys. This is where I fell off last, but okay, I made it across and I literally made it, Blippi. There we go. Okay, Blippi, now I think we gotta go through this door, dude. But what's even through this door? Oh no, it's like some evil staircase. Okay, let's just climb up here and let's check this out. What even is this? Oh my gosh, there's literally a big bowling ball, dude! Dude, oh my gosh, that's literally a giant yard ball. I think we have to hide in these little cubbies and wait for the yard ball to pass, dude. Dude, yeah, me too, but we literally made it across. Okay, we're not getting squished by the yard this time, Blippi, so let's just go outside and wait. Where even are we now? There's a cookie zooka, but what do we do with the cookie zooka? I don't know. Let's like find out, Blippi. Oh my gosh, we have a cookie zooka, but wait, what does Granny get in? Oh my gosh, Blippi, all these literal evil grandmas are chasing us. They're literally right here. What the heck? There's so many. Dude, oh my gosh, okay, we just have to shoot these guys, but they're literally so evil. They're literally coming out of everywhere. Oh no, this isn't good, Blippi. We have to shoot them. Dude, Blippi, I literally didn't even see that grandma coming, and she just like put me on the floor, dude. So I'm gonna have to rematch them. Come back, grandmas, come back.
I know, dude. We're gonna have to watch every single angle. Okay, we just have to be really, really careful. Make sure we watch our backs. And oh my gosh, there's literally grandmas coming at every second. I know, but I'm actually getting a lot right now. Okay, there's none behind me. Oh, there's one behind me. But dude, there's literally so many grabbers. What the heck? I didn't even know my grandma knew this many grabbers. I don't know, dude. I don't know, but I'm literally shooting them. They're not even dying anymore. Oh my gosh, wait. Blippi, I literally just got them all. Look, this ladder just dropped down. Oh my gosh, I really hope we can't hide it here. But wait, Blippi, there's like some weird portal right here. Oh my gosh, there is cookies. These are so good. But Blippi, wait, we can literally take this portal and go home. Do you want to try it? Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, we're gonna go through the portal. Let's see what happens. Let's go. Oh no, Blippi, wait, this didn't take us home. This took us to another prison. Oh no, this is my other grandma's prison. Dude, I don't know. Why are they so evil? I think we're gonna have to escape from here. So let's just push this stupid cookie jar over, Blippi, and let's go through this vent. We really got to escape from here, dude. Okay, dude, let's just climb in this sussy vent and let's just jump over these. But, dude, make sure you do not fall on those spikes because that would hurt so bad. You do not want to get hurt, dude, because that would really, really hurt. Dude, we are literally the best. Now we can climb up this ladder. Okay, let's just climb up and go to this vent, dude. This is so sick. Blippi, be quiet. We cannot wake her. Do be very, very quiet. Let's just sneak past. I hope she doesn't wake up. And dude, she literally woke up, Blippi. What do you mean? See, she's literally chasing us. Oh, no, no, this isn't good. Okay, dude, we gotta follow this arrow. I really hope we can get out. Oh, my gosh, Blippi, there's a big red button. I think we're supposed to click this, dude. I wonder what it does, though. I hope it does something. And look, it literally just opened that vault. Dude, oh my gosh, she looks really, really mad that we went in her cookie vault. Dude, we gotta escape. We gotta keep going. We cannot let her catch up. Dude, oh my gosh, what even is this big fan? And oh my gosh, there's huge lasers, Blippi. How are you stuck on the roof? What does that even mean, Blippi? Dude, oh my gosh, what the heck? You're stuck on the roof? But okay, I literally made it all the way to the top, Blippi. Where are you? Oh my gosh, dude, I literally see you down there. I'm seeing you do that. Okay, Blippi, okay, I see you, Blippi, I see you. Just follow me, dude. Let's open this door and oh my gosh, we're literally in a scary cave right now. What even is this? I don't know, but Blippi, maybe we just jump on these and go up and oh my gosh, Blippi, we literally fly when we do that. That's so sick. Dude, I know you ain't got no special Blippi powers, so let's just jump across here. And oh my gosh, dude, this is so sus. We literally just jump on that board at the same time. It's a good thing it didn't break. Dude, oh my gosh, you're so evil, Blippi. But okay, let's just keep going through those vents, dude. This is so sus. Like, why does my grandma have so many vents in her house? Dude, oh my gosh, you literally probably is the imposter. That's actually so sus. My grandma's an imposter. I didn't even know that. But let's just jump over the yard and oh my gosh, Blippi, there was literally just another giant yard ball coming and there's another one. We have to hide. Dude, oh my gosh, they literally come so quick, dude. We're really gonna have to dodge these. So let's go. Oh my gosh, there's literally a diamond cookie. Look, Blippi. Yeah, dude, because it's a literal stone. Like, you're not supposed to bite stones, Blippi, but let's just jump on these platforms. Let's go across, dude. Like, this actually is really nice. Like, my grandma has flowers all over the walls. This looks pretty nice, dude. Dude, oh my gosh. We have to race this grandma? What the heck? What's with my grandma's in cars? Okay, let's just race this one. We have to beat her, Blippi. Let's go. Oh my gosh, my grandma's literally so slow. Let's hit this speed boost. Let's jump over, dude. We're going so fast. Dude, I just realized it literally is a cookie car. This is so sick. Blippi, how are you such a noob? How did you fall off? I'm literally almost at the end. No way. And my grandma's not even close to me. She's way in the back, dude. There's no way she's catching up to me. So I'm gonna hit this speed boost and I'm literally at the end, Blippi. Dude, what are you even talking about? Okay, just get over here, Blippi. You're taking forever. Okay, Blippi, you finally made it, dude. Now we can keep going. We just have to jump over these spikes. Make sure you don't fall in, because that would hurt so bad. Dude, I love cookie slides. Let's jump down it. Oh my gosh, this is so fun. I love cookie slides. Dude, what? You didn't get launched far enough? How, Blippi? That's actually so funny, dude. I literally got launched right to the ladder, so I'm going to climb it, and I guess I'll just wait for you. Dude, you're just not as good at sliding as I am, Blippi. I don't know what to say, so let's just go down here, dude. Oh my gosh, dude, this is so sus. Like, what's with my grabbing these vents? Free cookies, and I missed it? Oh no, I should have checked the other side. But look, Blippi, there's a giant fan right here. I think we have to jump in this one. And oh my gosh, dude, don't jump in it. It takes you so quick, but look, I'm flying. Dude, you are not using no special Blippi powers. There's literally a fan, dude. Like, there's literally a fan blowing us. There's no special Blippi powers involved. Dude, oh my gosh. If we got squished, that would hurt so bad. So let's just jump on these pipes and make sure not to miss any. But okay, we finally made it to the top. So let's just keep climbing up. And look, we're doing so good. Oh my gosh, we're literally flying right now. This is so sick. Oh my gosh, we're actually the best at this, Blippi. We literally made it to the very top. Wait, my grandma's sleeping again. Be quiet, be quiet. What's with her always sleeping? Do be quiet. Dude, Blippi, stop. You're actually gonna wake her up, dude. We just gotta get out of here. We gotta run, but oh my gosh, dude, you woke her up! Oh my gosh, Blippi, no, dude, you literally woke her up. Okay, just follow me, just follow me. We're gonna have to escape. I think I'm just gonna follow these gnomes, and I really hope they lead us out. Okay, let's pull that lever. Let's run for my grandma. Oh my gosh, I think she's really, really mad. Yeah, she's not even coming. Okay, this place is actually so crazy, Blippi. Like, look, there's literally waterfalls and nice flowers. Like, this looks so nice. Dude, yeah, she is a good gardener, but I think we have to jump on these logs as they pass and then jump onto the lily pads, Blippi. Dude, oh my gosh, okay, just give me a second, I'll be there in a second, okay, I just have to jump on this log, okay, I jumped on the log, and now I have to jump on the lily pads, and look, Blippi, I made it before you. Dude, I can't swim, but we have to get this giant cookie, now I'm so excited to get this giant cookie, and oh my gosh, Blippi, we literally just, like, summoned more grandmas! Oh my gosh, okay, just hit him, just shoot him, shoot him, Blippi, this isn't good. Okay, we have to shoot him, and dude, look, it's a literally, like, extra large grandma, we have to shoot her, dude, we have to get all the grandmas. Oh my gosh, okay, and yeah, once we're out of here, I don't have any more grandmas, so we can literally just escape. Okay, that's good, Blippi, we just have to get all these ones, I didn't even know my grandma knew this many grandmas. Dude, I know, I don't even know, like, maybe, like, Bingo or something, I don't know how they did that. But, like, Blippi, we literally just got them all, dude, we're the goats! Dude, oh my gosh, are we gonna have to race to the end? 100 Robux, dude, this is gonna be the freest 100 Robux of my life, Blippi. I don't know if you're seeing things properly, Blippi, but I'm literally ahead of you, dude. And guess what, Blippi? I'm about to make it to the end. And look, dude, you owe me 100 Robux. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you guys like this video, you're definitely going to like one of my videos on screen. So make sure to click one of them. Peace, guys. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Blippi, what should they do? Oh my gosh, guys. Blippi's so evil. But subscribe!